So today we're riding Whistler, BC, and we're riding around Green Lake. We're going to take the Sea to Sky Trail north of town up this way, up that mountainside over there. So it's going to be a more sightseeing trail, beginner intermediate. So should be fun, mostly scenic. Okay, let's do this. Pardon? Oh yeah. So this is Green Lake, right?
Green Lake.
Yeah.
Now Harbor Air flies from here to Victoria. And I've often thought of taking my bike and my kit and hopping on board. Flies at 11, you'd be riding in Victoria by 1 o'clock.
Nice.
So this is the pit. This is the river that flows between Whistler and Blackhawk.
This is where the locals hang out and go to the beach, cool off, go for a swim. Gets pretty busy though. So this is the Molly Hogan section here around Green Lake. Very smooth, rideable single track. So this is the Green Lake Trail up to the lookout. There's Green Lake right there. Shit, another climb. Oh yeah, another one. Oh shit, another climb. Thank you. Somebody camping up there. It's a beautiful little trail in here.
It's kind of funky here, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's lots of old cabins from the old Bayhurst mill. You can't tell the people living there, what's that?